You know, when we serve the Lord, it has to be from a place of pureness. If we serve God because of ministry, ministry will fail us. If we serve God because we want a record deal, we want to be a recognized worship team, it will fail you. We have to serve God from a place of pureness where we love the Lord for who he is. And that's it. No agenda. To just love him. Because if not, ministry, church, the world will crush you.